guys. Galing siya kay Mary. Here's my name. Yar. Kasi ito yung name ko sa YouTube. And hindi naman niya in-ask kung ano yung real name ko, but yun lang. So ito yung shower gel and body lotion. And then I'm after this now. Good. Oh my gosh! Ay, I think body scrub siya, guys! Guys, oh my gosh! Ang cute! Jules? Let's open it. Oh, yun, meron pa siyang ganito. Makikita niyo ba, guys? Makikita niyo siya. Nakalagay. Lovely scrubbly jewels. So here. I'm going to open it na. Smell it ko lang. Oh my gosh. May kasing amoy siya, guys. Wait. Hulaan. Sipin ko kung ano yung amoy niya. Pads. Totally pads. Amoy pan siya. So yun. Ito try na mga chimene yet. Lagay ko na dyan. Umay pan siya, guys. Para siya effy kasi ako. So, yun. Yan. And next one is the shower gel. It's so good. It's pink. Body lotion. Body lotion. From Ju. Ah, so bango. It smells sweet, guys. It's spicy. Yun. Malambot siya. Hindi siya yung lotion na pag nilagay mo, yung ano, malagkit. Hindi siya malagkit, guys. Ang smooth niya lang. Ang bango niya. Para siyang lotion ng mga baby, guys. Yan. Let's eat. Oh my gosh. Thank you so much, Baddie, for this. I really appreciate this. I really appreciate that I won in that giveaway. So I'm so thankful that I won that giveaway, and yeah, I'm just gonna link your YouTube channel down below, and thank you so much. The next thing, guys, is this. Ito yung ano in order ko kay Ate Regina. This is a MAC palette. Right here it is. My god. Guys, seriously, so pretty. Yung aking binili. Ilang lipstick siya. Ito yung isa. One matte lipstick yung kulay niya. Guys. Yung kulay niya. Ito yung kinuha kong kulay kasi nga, ito yung parang siyang, ano lang, parang pwede siyang pang makeup look, diba guys? Yung kulay, sobrang light lang. Tapos, yung kinuha pang isang kulay, it's this one. MAC lipstick, ano, know how to pronounce that? Yun, ang number, MAC, number 9. Ito naman is color pang fall. Oh my gosh, guys, I'm going to love with the color. Guys, tignan nyo naman. Oh my god. Yes. Yun lang naman.
Don't fuck me like that, you know, don't fuck me like that. Burn it out, yes.